Duncan Keith will man the puck, and the Blackhawks get it out.
Joe and John, excellent pace here at ice level for both teams.
Nick Schmaltz, Patrick Kane turned out by Lundqvist. Outstanding stick save. Kane out in front, fanned on by Hartman. Osterley's shot turned out by Lundqvist. And the Rangers are on the loose change.
Since Patrick Kane's just been tremendous. How about the save by Lundqvist off the shaft of his stick? Here it is again. Lundqvist just gets a piece of it on that wonderful chance from Patrick Kane.
Hinostroza this way for Osterley. He'll dust it off. A shot taken off a stick. Tapes out in front. They score! Vinny Hinostroza on the doorstep, and Chicago breaks the ice.
And there was no Kevin Hayes on the ice against Jonathan Toews that time. And Chicago found a way to get their top line free off the icing. So you see them go to work. Puck's going to come down low. Jonathan Toews. Here's Vinny Hinostroza. Gets it out with that blind backhand pass. Hinostroza wastes no time at all, Joe, putting that in the back of the net.
Yeah, that's a big change that Joel Quenneville made. Panic was on that line the last couple of games. He's a healthy scratch. Hinostroza gets moved up to play with Toews, and he cashes in.
Get away now and try and make a move here on Nick Schmaltz. They roll it back. Nick Holden, here it comes. They score!
The fourth line for the Rangers, Bouniévis from behind the net. Starts off the play with a strong move. And then this beautiful pass right there on the backhand side that allows Nick Holden to take the shot. Did it deflect on the way in? Not sure, but Glass picked it up late.
There was a huge screen. I was right on the shooting line. Holden got his head up and shot it right through a maze of players. You can see it right here from the line I saw it on. Right by Duncan Keith. Great shot by Holden. And the fourth line, Joe, that you alluded to.
Ryan Hartman has a good job to wheel out. Patrick Kane. Nick Schmaltz right in. Lundqvist can't get it. It rolls in. We'll see. The net off the pegs. Lundqvist had it. The Blackhawks celebrate. We'll check it out.
And I think Mark Stahl put that in,
yeah,
Joe.
Yeah, I'm with you, Pierre, on that one. It looked like Lundqvist made the save. And to me, it looked like the puck was sitting there before Stahl went down. Here it is again. The play. Yeah, there's the puck. And Mark Stahl going in, knocks it in. I think this one is going to count unless they think that the whistle blew first. What a play by Schmaltz. And again, the quick puck movement of Chicago to get the puck up the ice in a hurry and create the scoring chance. And that puck was sitting there before Stahl went down. It goes off his stick and in before the net goes off the moorings.
Vucinovich, Zuccarello at the point. Vucinovich. Through the slot, a one-timer scores! Mika Zibanejad has tied it.
Pierre, he must have figured something out in warm-ups. He didn't miss with that one. What a pass from Vucinovich on the left side. Straight across. And that's what the Rangers had missed when he was out for 9 games, that right-handed shot. And what a shot it was by Zibanejad to tie it.
It's a rocket ship, and if it's 5-on-4, that pass doesn't get through. But it's 5-on-3 because of Glass putting the puck up and over the glass. No pun intended.
Hawks will transition out to center ice. Alex DeBrincat, David Kampf, the outside Sharp. His shot scores! A bullet by Patrick Sharp. And the Blackhawks have a 3-2 lead.
Now the Blackhawks with the puck movement, puck control, the good plays in their own zone. There's one. Sharp makes a quick pass coming out of his own zone, gets himself back into position, and Sharp, who's been a healthy scratch, back in the lineup, scores that one. Beautiful passing all the way from their own zone that turns into the go-ahead goal.
You know, it's amazing. David Kampf in his fourth game just gets that puck in the backhand and moves it right over to Patrick Sharp. And not a lot of guys are going to beat Henrik Lundqvist's far side over the glove. And Patrick Sharp just does that.
Miller brought along here. Tommy Wingles ahead. Brandon Saad. Empty net situation. Jonathan Toews hits the bullseye. Chicago by 2.
Now the Rangers, pardon me, Pierre.
Yeah, go ahead.
I was just going to say the Rangers took a timeout. They had enough time to set up a play, and they win the faceoff and have control, but can't find a way to get one in.
Second effort by Chicago. Tommy Wingles doesn't quit on the play. Brandon Saad, he doesn't quit on the play. He hears Jonathan Toews screaming for the puck, and Toews cashes it.
Yeah, consecutive games now with goals for Jonathan Toews.
Friday night when they entertain Vegas. The Rangers Saturday will be in Arizona. A chance here, another empty net goal. Patrick Kane makes it 5-2.
Yeah, the great hands of Patrick Kane. A couple of stick handles, and then on the backhand, just kind of lifts it softly right into the middle of the net. Here it comes again. Watch the hands. There it is. And then just a little soft backhand shot to the middle of the net for Patrick Kane.